faces. Did you see that? None of them flinched, even at the crack of the guns. They were so eager to devour it like vulture, like animals from where they were with a piece of his flesh. Enough to last a month piece of gossiping.
I know the sergeant. His wife sells and that's all over there. It won't be difficult to get them.
See, let's go. I will see.
Leave her
alone, Abi. The morning is rising.
Let it rise.
We've got a boon to avenge, no? Not anymore.
What do you mean?
Are you so blind that you cannot see the truth? It is finished! Finished! We've come to the end of the road!
What is this rubbish coming from the man?
Only rubbish, I know. It's you standing here, you bundle of guinea worm.
By Allah, I will be my master! Leave him! Let me mangle this one, my coward!
Coward?
Yes, it's your grandfather present!
To hear how it weighs now, let him explain!
Explain what? A chicken! That is what he has always been! Even when the leader was alive!
Run your mouth! Raise your voice! Oh, others are here to save you from Mama. Oh, the dog post in town. But everybody knows that the tiger is in the bush.
Oh, my husband. They've taken his body away. And now you can leave my house. I'm going away.
Hold it. Listen to me. Even if it's for the last time. The party is over now. And it will be every man for himself.
Do you hear me?
You come and face the truth, man. Face it. Ever since this new decree on outlawry, we've been finished. We can only walk this far on the edge of the blade. But sooner or later, the blade cuts in.
Oh, and so you run, Abi. Isn't it? Like a team after big pocket in the market, being pursued by women. You think only you can
one more step, step and up. One more step and your blood will litter this market. Are you so drunk because you have other people thinking that you are just there on the road?
Abi,
look at what is left.
I mean,
they've got the leader.
We are left and we'll fight them.
Oh, to the last man here. Fine for you, but I am leaving. I want to leave.
Only if we let you, don't forget. No one will start and leaves.
As in a joke, okay. Listen, there is none of you that can stop me now when I say, either singly or together. You will try.
Who saw the crazy cutting of the knots in defiance of the electrified wires? And who was it that slipped back out to what to set the place on fire so as to cover our tracks? And more, and all that.
Oh, God, Major, Omojaguda, slick state of the underworld.
Now, what's him up?
Out.
built of gold. And they tore it down. Think, that night, how many men we lost, the life wasted, the blood spilled. How many of us is left of the whole army of warriors?
Just the four of us.
But four, the others slaughtered. Fine men, the best. Sarumi, leader of the coast, who knew the Greek like the back of his arm.
He handled boats like the cradling of a child.
His ringing laughter when he led officers on his trail into quicksand and watched them flounder like a beginner.
What fish of the Greek?
You had no feet death enough for that.
That moment,
as he scaled the prison walls by my side, the police bullets ripped his flesh. I can still hear his dying scream. Annabella!
Oh! The darling of the Lebanese!
Yes! Of those white-skinned opponents of Babylon, he understood their weaknesses too well for a young, ragged, black flesh. And he always had an army of women at his command. He never failed to know, weeks in advance of incoming silence, especially those coming through the
underground.
Come on. part of Allah.
But now I don't have
to. Don't look at me.
Kippah has no eyes. But his room with ease in the dark. They think the chameleon is a dandy. But if it's a dog, what strategy is this relation to teach our cleverest life?
Washerman.